is day four of the 2014 Tribeca Film Festival. Hi, I'm Talia.
And I'm Chris with Tribeca Kids Access. We're at the world premiere documentary Keep On Keeping On.
Let's see who we can talk to. Mentoring. Do you have a mentor who influenced you to become a director?
It was actually Clark Terry, the subject in the film. He taught me as well. I'm a drummer. You know, I used to play in his band, and he always really encouraged me, and he actually encouraged me to do the film, and the whole process has been really behind what I was doing. So I say my mentor is also Clark Terry.
Clark, I mean, he's got this amazing round sound, and it's like when he plays trumpet, it's like a voice. It sings, you know.
He showed me so much more than just music. Obviously, he's a great teacher, and we worked on a lot of music, and he's tough. But he showed me how to be a true performer.
How do you feel about the mentoring experience in the movie Keep On Keeping On?
Well, I think mentoring is a great thing. I just think people should always know that mentors are not perfect and that they have all kind of flaws and stuff, and so you want to take the best of what they have to offer and go from there. I have been a mentor to several people, and I still don't understand why, but they seem to like me.
Tonight was so exciting. I got to talk to Whoopi Goldberg. It was such a rush.
It was so inspiring. I was able to meet other trumpeteers and hear what they had to say. Well, let's keep on keeping on and head on down to Saturday night Tribeca Drive-In event.
Guys.
Hi everyone, I'm Khadija.
And I'm Bianca with Tribeca Kids Access.
We're at the Tribeca Drive-In.
Next goal wins.
Go!
What was your favorite part about directing?
Oh wow, favorite part of directing, that is a really good question. I think it's just got to be, it's actually that moment where you look through the camera and you know you've found something really special. You know, you as a director, you maybe film hundreds of hours to make a movie like this, it's only 90 minutes long, but there are still moments where you just know that you've got that little bit of magic that you're really looking forward to other people seeing.
Actually, about soccer, it's all about fun. It's very, it creates the family come together. It's like, you know, it's creating relationship with other players, with other people.
Okay, you ready?
What?
Wanna put your hands together?
Yeah.
All right?
Yeah.
And when I say mili, rub it fast. Mili, mili, mili. Mili, yeah. When I say bucky, you clap. Mili, mili, bucky. Bucky.
Why is teamwork important to soccer?
Well, you know what, if you don't have any true teamwork and you don't understand how to work together as a team, that might be two of you, because you're working together right now. You ask a question and you ask a question and you guys understand, you know, what needs to be done. So you're working together towards a common goal. It's in soccer the same thing. The only thing there is you got 11 players, which makes it a little bit more complicated. So if everybody understands their role and accepts their role as well at the same time, that makes it very easy for a coach. It seems like you guys are very, very, we call it very coachable. So teamwork is essential for, you know, for group play, so to speak, to be successful. So that's fun.
This is Tribeca Kids Access signing off. See you at the festival.
Bye!